Next question. Tomato?
Yes.
Okay, so tomato is coming from Colombia. She's our recipient of the last year's Silver Eyes Award. She will be presented this year's award to recipients. Tomato, awesome.
Announced it in our
love, and that someone loves care, and not from a place of judgment and criticism and belittling and none of that. So I'm here to be a world leader.
Thank you. Mr. Gabriel Pulido.
I'm sorry.
I always miss Gabriel Pulido.
But she also understands the freaking political situation. And she ran for office. She knows what it's like to try to make a difference with jerks and idiots who are not making a difference. I'm just saying that. But we are today with people who are speaking with strong voices about experiences that need to be changed is an honor. You know, as our President Manhattan, as previously as a city council member, and as somebody who worked with Don Lindsay, I've been around for a very long time. I've seen changes that are good, changes that are bad, but what's constant, is that we have to, as individuals who have had experiences that need to be changed, speak up. And to have you here today speaking up strong, clear, articulate, with great presence is something that every single New Yorker and American should know is the real New York.
Thank you. part of the